Queensland's all-conquering Firebirds have been back at their day jobs after an unheard-of 14th straight victory on the Gold Coast overnight. Greatness beckons the side, now assured of a Brisbane Grand Final.
Firebirds by name, on fire last night.
Taken from Aiken, knocks Williams to the floor.
They dished it out and copped their share of bruises against New Zealand's Magic.
And just shoving the ball in the face of Alyssa McLeod.
But just like every other game they've played this season, 13 to be exact, the Queensland Firebirds weren't to be denied. The girls leading Magic through every quarter to nail down their first grand final after a record-breaking, unblemished season.
I didn't expect them to be this good, though, got to be honest.
Good, they were great.
We just came out, we knew we had to get a really strong start, and that's exactly what we did, and I'm just so proud of the girls.
They were proud as punch in Parliament, too.
I take a moment to congratulate our great and high-performing Firebirds, Mr. Speaker.
How cheeky are these girls? While the full-timers at the Lions are yet to notch a win this season, eight of the Firebird squad are back holding down full-time jobs today and loving the irony of it all.
Without something to come back to and keep you grounded, I think you'd probably spend a bit too much time.
The team has now earned a fortnight off and will watch the Magic and the Auckland-based Mystics battle for the last grand final spot this weekend, knowing the Firebirds will be waiting.
It's definitely our game and we just have to just finish it off, just go out there and just put our foot down.
What a year from the Firebirds, one game to go.
Tim Collins, 10 News.